everyone. So today is the sales day, the LLM day. We are promoting today our school, Sorbonne Assas International Law School, and our degree, the LLM in International Business Law. So we have today a full day of activities. We started with the breakfast, where we offered crepes and coffee to all MBA community, professors and students. We're gonna have this morning and this afternoon a lawyer desk, so the students as a lawyer will be able to explain and advise all the MBA students about how to build up their business in terms of legal issues. We organize as well a panel discussion at 3:45 this afternoon.
Hi, my name is Sagar Sarbhai. I work for a company called Ripple. Ripple is an enterprise software company that uses blockchain and digital asset technology to solve a very niche problem of cross-border payments. Today I'm here to talk about Ripple the company, its vision, the problem we are solving, and some of the regulatory and policy considerations which are worth discussing, and our recommendations for policymakers for digital asset, cryptocurrencies and blockchain.
Hi, my name is Karina and I'm the MD and founder of CR. Why I'm actually here to talk about cryptocurrency is I am not an expert, or at least a technical expert in cryptocurrency, but I'm very interested about cryptocurrency in how it is impacting our society, our daily lives. And because I'm very interested in human beings in the corporate world, in organizations, I'm contributing in a way to share about cryptocurrency from that aspect, how it is shaping us right now, how is it going to shape us potentially in the future, and how is it going to shape our society in future.